to my channel. Today I have a very special guest, which you've seen quite a lot in this channel, my little sister.
Hi.
So I am doing another video. Yay! So I was thinking, what can I do for this video? And there were a lot of challenges I could do.
Shut up!
DIYs, a lot of things related to fall. But I saw this YouTuber who's a very big inspiration for me, Saffron Baker. And I saw that she does eating a whole color of food, like only food which is that color the whole day for 24 hours. So I was thinking I could do it with my sister. We have a bowl right here. We're gonna be choosing
just one.
Oh, okay.
We're just gonna be choosing one.
I hope I don't get reading green. Yeah.
Yeah, if she gets green, I think she's gonna be like, And if I get brown, I'm also gonna be like, because I don't eat chocolate, so that's gonna be quite hard for me.
Oh, you don't have to eat chocolate, the brown things that are.
Yeah, but.
Like mushroom.
Mushrooms are cream, grey, greyish.
You can.
Okay, guys. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna be eating food for 24 hours straight of the color we pick out of this bowl. So before we start, please subscribe to my channel, give this video a big thumbs up, and turn on the notification bell icon
so you can be notified every single time I post a video. She posts a video. Without further ado, let's start this video because I don't want to get green.
Yeah! Okay, guys, so let's pick.
Close your eyes, look away.
Oh god, I'm super nervous, you guys!
If I get green, I'm gonna cry.
Wait, open it at one. No, not with me!
Okay.
One, two, three.
Oh god, pink.
Yay, not pink! I'm gonna get green! I got green. Anyways, I do love green stuff. I love, Okay, let's change this. I know you're gonna say no, but let's change this up. Let's do two and make like a big meal every time out of two colors. It'd be more fun. And we can mix the colors and make a new color. And it'd be like three colors, but in like two.
No, sure, it's
please.
Not gonna happen. But
yes, it is, please.
Okay, fine.
Pick another. We're only gonna be able to eat these two food cuts. Color of food.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be able to eat pink and imagine I get brown, it would be fine.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. I got beige!
You can eat mushrooms.
Yes, thank you. No, I don't like mushrooms.
But you will.
I'm not gonna eat it. It's grey. I got beige!
I got red.
Yeah, you got pink and red.
Pink and red.
I got green and beige. This is the best combination. Thank you so much.
Green like sauce or something, like good sauce?
There are Doritos that have green sauce.
There are red Doritos and pink Doritos.
There are red Doritos.
Okay, so I'll eat your Doritos.
And there are beige Doritos or Pringles, so I'm gonna be able to eat a lot of snacks today. I'm super happy. Anyway, I have to say, we haven't had breakfast still. It's 11:42 and we still haven't had any breakfast. I was gonna have breakfast and then I said, ooh, is the supermarket open? And then it was, so I'm doing this video, yay!
Okay, so there's like, we're on holiday right now because like Halloween was the next day.
2 days, but I'll eat it.
Guys, let's get on with this video. This intro has been pretty, pretty long.
Oh, yeah.
Let's start with this video. Woo! Okay, summies, so we're going to the supermarket. My sister is filming with her phone, and I'm filming with mine. And yeah.
Yeah, but like, this is the only one.
Hi! So yeah.
Okay, guys, so before, we start this cool video. I want to show you my fit, guys, because it's kind of bomb. Like, it's a blazer with some jeans and some Jordans. Yeah, super cute.
Okay, summies, so we're going to the supermarket. We're pretty excited for this challenge, actually. We haven't had any breakfast, so I'm starving. And. Oh,
Summies, so I'm here. There's a lot of Christmas food here, and I'm pretty, I'm a bit... Okay guys, so I think that I should get some bread because it's beige, even though we have bread home, but still. I've seen these pancakes, which I really want these, no pancakes, I mean, I've seen waffles, so I'm gonna get them. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have for breakfast some waffles for breakfast, and I'm gonna get something to have it with because I'm not gonna have it alone.
Okay, so I just found something pink.
If you can't hear me, I'm sorry, I'm wearing a mask.
Guys, I found some red sweets. These ones. These ones. These ones. These are pink. So I'm gonna be using those too.
This is so embarrassing.
I was never gonna forget strawberries because they're obviously red. So yeah, some strawberries too.
Meanwhile,
I guess butter is beige, right?
Now I'm gonna get some yogurts or something. I'm here right now. I'm looking for, I don't know, something only like strawberry. Cool. Oh yeah, these ones, because they're obviously pink and I need pink. Pink is the color I need. Guys, now I think this is qualified as red. It looks a bit like pinky red, but like because of my color being pink and red, I'm gonna be using these ones. Okay,
guys, I do not know what to get for my waffles.
I guess butter is a bit beige, so I'll use butter for my waffles. Guys, now I'm going to the drinks. Okay, I'm gonna test it for like a red drink. I know for a fact this is red, but like I don't like Monster because I've had bad experience with it. Oh, oh my god, I'm gonna have this one. Pink drink. This is embarrassing. Somebody just looked at me. This is pretty embarrassing.
Okay, so I'm a bit but anyways, we got green stuff at home for my lunch. I'm gonna have a salad, a yummy yummy salad that is only green with lettuce and avocado. I don't really like avocados. I'll find something else. Yep.
I've been getting like really sweet food. I'm gonna be getting some salty food. Okay. I'm looking for something red because I'm finding everything that is pink, but nothing that is red, and it's kind of annoying me. Oh my god, somebody just shouted, but whatever. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so I'm having right now like a little crisis because like there's nothing salty, literally. Oh yeah, I just found it. Oh my god, here, I'm here. Okay, wait, ours. Okay, this is pink, literally pink bacon flavor. So yeah, pretty cool, huh?
Guys, I've been looking everywhere and I still only have my waffles, but I just found these super cool drinks that are Chupa Chups. I hope this is green inside. I really do hope this is green inside because then I can't really drink it. I do hope it is green because I really want to try it. Anyways, let's go and make some more.
Maybe some ham. Yeah, maybe some ham. So I love this. Oh my god, I'm gonna get some pizza. This pizza. It's pink. Yeah. Guys, something pink. I hate this. Oh my god. Hummus. But yeah, I'm gonna have to eat it.
I just found my sister and she showed me every single thing and I can't find a thing. Yes. I found green stuff, guys. Guys, I found these chips which are green, yellowish. Hi. My sister's here. I just found these and I'm gonna get them. Yay, I'm finding stuff, yes. Okay guys, so I hate guacamole, but I'm gonna get it. With some nachos, because nachos are beige. I think I'm gonna change the beige into cream too, because I can't really find beige stuff, and beige and cream are a bit similar, so I'm gonna also get some. These are cream, right? Beige? They're beige cream, right?
1 hour later.
And guys, I'm gonna get this because I think that apple juice is a bit yellowy, but still, I'm gonna drink it. It's like beige creamy. But I'm also gonna have that cream drink, which I think I'm not gonna like. But I'll try it. But I'm not gonna like it. But still, I try it. Okay, summies, so I got all this stuff. My sister also has her stuff. And we're going home and we're gonna have breakfast. Yay! I'm starving.
We found some stuff, but I'm also gonna eat from home because we had stuff home and they didn't let me buy it. So yeah. So what I first got, well, I didn't really first got, but I wanna say it first. I got this, which are sandwiches that I made the beige into cream too because I couldn't find a lot of beige stuff. So beige and cream, and I got these cream sandwiches. So nice, so delicious.
I got full ice cream, Bandera Rosa, sabor original, another ice cream, that's red, Calipo.
Okay, Samis, so those were our
ice creams.
Anyway, I got nacho chips,
and I have to get these because like it's literally pink, bacon pink, and
I also found these like snack thingies that are made out of peas and they're green. No, these are like, and I also got these snacks.
Okay, I got this these sweets.
I was pretty happy when I found out I got beige or cream because I love Oreo golden Oreos because I can't have the chocolate Oreos, so these are amazing and I'm super happy.
Okay, I got this, like the,
then I got three drinks, which I think they're pretty accurate for what I needed. We found these, Charlotte also has it in pink, but we found these that are Chupa Chups drinks, sparkling drinks, and I'm super excited to try it, so I'm gonna try it. And I'm also gonna try this veggie smoothie. I don't like veggie smoothies, so I don't know how I'm gonna react to this. And I also got this apple juice drink, which I'm not a big fan of apple juice, but I don't dislike it, so.
Okay, so I got two drinks, Chupa Chups and Monster.
To go with the chips, I got guacamole. Guac. And I also hate guac, so.
To go with this, chips.
You don't have to be with the chips like that, right?
I don't know why she got it, but this is really bad. I just saw it and I'm like, this is literally pink, so I'm gonna have to get it.
And then what I'm gonna have for breakfast are waffles!
And what I'm gonna have for breakfast are jelly. Or this.
I love that.
Or this. Or this.
Okay, guys, so those are all the food.
Pizza!
Making my waffles, I'm gonna put them in here. I'm also gonna put this one in here. I'm thinking I'm gonna have one that is not made because I'm super hungry, you guys. And I'm waiting for them, and I'm also gonna have some Oreos, so yeah.
Okay, summies, so we're gonna be eating here because this is a good place to eat. So I have my waffles here.
That's the one I'm trying to open it up.
You're gonna have that for breakfast?
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, so this is my breakfast. I'm gonna now roll it. Wait, not mine. Wait, I'm gonna have some. If I like it, I'm gonna be having some. That, like that. Is that nice? Oh,
Tortilla my mom made because I love tortilla.
I can't have it.
And we're also gonna have these, which we're gonna try with you right now, and I'm super excited. Oh god. Oh. And we're gonna have these, which I'm super excited.
Oh my god, that smells a lot like.
It smells so sweet.
That's kind of pink, right?
This is kind of.
It's green.
Green, right? Not bad.
Bad.
It tastes like them, like bifrutas. I like it. It tastes like sparkling bifrutas.
Not bad. Oh god, always. A bit sweet.
I like it, okay. Now we're gonna eat. So I'm gonna have my ice cream sandwich
and I'm gonna have this. I'm gonna try it now.
So I'm a bit hungry, so I think I'm gonna try those little thingies that I bought that are like little tortillas because I'm hungry. So yeah, I'm actually pretty excited to try these because they're spinach and kale, and I do not like spinach or kale, so they're also gluten-free. They smell so green. Wow. This is good. It doesn't really have a lot of flavor. But I can eat it.
Okay guys, I'm gonna have this veggie smoothie or thing. It's got pineapple, zucchini, apple, grapes, celery, lemon, eggplant, spinach, and a lot more stuff. Help me.
Oh my god.
Yeah. It smells fruity, but then it has this after smell that is horrible.
Not bad. It's not bad. It's actually good. It tastes like pineapple and apple, but a little bit of veggie. So, I actually like it. Okay, then I'm gonna be eating. I don't think I'm gonna finish the whole thing, but it's not bad. It's not something I would buy, but it's not bad. Maybe it is something I would buy? I don't know. But I'm gonna be watching some Netflix and having some supper, and Charlotte will be vlogging her part of dinner. So, yeah. See you guys later.
Okay guys, so basically now I'm gonna have some dinner. I'm gonna be having pizza. Yeah, I can't record it because I am going to watch a film while I'm eating it. Yeah, I'm gonna watch His Home in Netflix.